Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Welcome to the vlog. It's currently 11:23 in the morning and I'm about to go out to Central with my friend and we're just going to explore and go to different places. So I just had breakfast and the reason that I'm saying breakfast is because like I tried to make pancakes and I kind of burnt them. I don't think it's supposed to look like this.
Oh!
I need some water. You guys once I've left the house.
1, 2, 3, 4. The sun don't need a reason to burn. It just do what it do.
Guys, she's finally here. Say hi to the vlog. Guys, I was waiting for 10 minutes for her. But I mean, I can't lie. She was waiting for an hour for me.
We're about to get on the second tube to go to our first destination, which is a little rooftop. Just do that, yeah.
Tomi's even got her little tripod out. Wow. This is proper YouTube. Oh, wow. I don't think mine does that, but wow.
Girl, I know it ain't been easy. You've been split even. Maybe I really wanna get to know you right this time.
So, long story short, we couldn't get into Garden at 1:20. But instead, we made a quick stop at Sainsbury's and then we made our way to our next destination.
But yeah, I actually wanted to go there because it's actually a really nice rooftop. Now we're headed to Brickley. I'm currently on the bus and yeah. Anything to say?
Whilst having fun in summer and going out with your friends is a must, we cannot forget the importance of school. Especially now that I'm going into year 11, I feel like revision is going to be one of my top priorities. So I'd like to introduce you guys to First Rate Tutors. First Rate Tutors is an education company that is dedicated to helping students excel in their GCSE English exam. They're on many different social media platforms like YouTube, Instagram, TikTok. And during my mock exams, I did revise using First Rate Tutors and I found the videos really helpful and really in-depth. And to help you guys with your exams, First Rate Tutors currently has a GCSE masterclass available with an early bird offer on right now. So make sure you guys sign up before September and the link is going to be in my description box below. Anyways, I'm going to leave you guys to enjoy the rest of the video.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Jamel.
Guys, we just done our photo booth. Now we're picking the pictures that we're gonna do.
I just wanna go home, sitting on the interstate 5.
Timmy, what do you think of them?
They're honestly just so adorable.
I know, right? Like, I will be keeping these, babe.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay guys, so we are going to Fujifilm in Covent Garden to get our little Polaroid pictures. We also got our photo booth pictures, but like, you can never get enough, guys. Like, it's the cutest thing ever.
I like the first one. You can't stop
it. It's the cutest thing ever.
First time, hold me closer so I feel fine. Whoa, yeah.
These are so cute.
1, 2, 3, 4. The sun don't need a reason to burn. It just do what it do, yeah. And I don't have a reason to say why I stand, but I do, yes I do, yeah. I love the unknown. Like why do you know?
With no reason I just pink see me.
No. Peace to my soul, yeah. I'm trying to get back to that good feeling. I remember you was with that. Ain't nothing gotta change. I've been thinking about my.
Hey guys, so we're
Enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.